If you think science is fun, then observing the solar eclipse is just one of the many ways to get involved with NASA science.
Do you plan on enjoying the solar eclipse? If you are, then NASA wants you to become a citizen scientist. Citizen science projects call upon members of the public to volunteer in the scientific process. Citizen scientists address real-world problems in ways that may include formulating research questions, conducting scientific experiments, collecting and analyzing data, making new discoveries, and solving complex problems. These projects are collaborations between trained scientists and interested members of the public.
So if you think science is fun, then observing the solar eclipse is just one of the many ways to get involved with NASA science. By participating in these upcoming eclipse-based projects, you can help NASA researchers collect valuable data. Some of the projects happening during the 2024 solar eclipse include Eclipse Mega Movie. If you have a DSLR camera and a tripod, you can join other citizen scientists to record dynamics in the solar corona during the total eclipse.
Keep in mind, it's never safe for you or your camera to look directly at the sun. If you decide to work on this project, NASA will give you instructions on how to protect your eyes and your camera from sun damage. Be sure to visit NASA's website for more information. Don't have the correct equipment? Or maybe you're not in the path of totality. Don't worry, you can help analyze the images after the eclipse.
Eclipse soundscapes. People have different reactions to viewing eclipses, and animals do too. If you're in the path of totality and you'll be surrounded by animals, NASA wants you to listen for and record those soundscapes. Will the birds stop singing? Will crickets start chirping? Eclipse soundscapes will revisit an eclipse study from almost 100 years ago that showed that animals and insects are affected by solar eclipses.
NASA is looking for people like you to collaborate with them. Citizen scientists have helped make thousands of important scientific discoveries. Be sure to visit NASA's Eclipses and Citizen Science website to learn more.
Let us know what your favorite part of this video was in the comment section. And if you enjoyed it, be sure to give it a like and a share. Also, you can follow STEM in 30 on Facebook and Twitter, and be sure to subscribe to the National Air and Space Museum's YouTube channel.